I'm in a room, and you're coming at me. But it's okay, I want them to. Last thing I want is silence. Standing up there in silence and someone says, sorry about all that noise, sorry about all that dust, sorry about all that mud, and all that fucking blood. And you say, don't be sorry. Don't be sorry, it's all I can do now. You want me to write this down? Do you want me to write you a fucking letter? Me and Arthur can't write it down. Because they haven't invented the fucking words. We don't have the fucking words.
And the worst thing is, we could have stayed at school, but we volunteered.
Still don't have the fucking words.
Should you choose to depart, Tommy, either by your own hand or someone else's, the person who would take your place is me. Legally, everything. I need to know there'll be something left.
Well, you know, Lizzie, in my head, I still pay you for it, so good luck with me.